A man has been arrested for exposing himself to kids at Cottonwood Mall. On Saturday, police were called about a man standing in front of Sears in an indoor playground, pulling his pants down and exposing himself. Several witnesses identified the suspect as 50-year-old Miguel Carrillo Gonzalez. They say he went into the bathroom and changed his clothes to try to hide, but officers were able to identify him. He's facing three counts of indecent exposure.